All right, so this is Farming Simulator, and Garcha here is my little bro. Okay, so we're gonna look at.
Like farmers, bro.
We are farmers. Gonna see what we start
Yeah.
with. We picked
This thing looks pretty
the
modern.
European map, right?
Yeah.
It's like a combine.
Crazy. You start us off with such high-tech equipment already. Jeez.
Chickens.
Oh, chickens did not make any money in the old times, so I don't know. And gruesome. So.
Can I use a chicken coop? Can
Oh, I know there's only one. It's there. Oh, he's a truck tractor.
I can sprint. What's all of this? It's like an old carriage. We're just missing the
Sorry.
horses. What was that?
I see horse crash.
Don't know that thing over there.
Oh, look, food truck. Oh, I see. That's not part of the game. That's just
Well,
part of the
right,
map.
but you know. What are these?
I think this is where we put potatoes and stuff. Yeah, this one's potatoes on this side. This one.
Graphically, it's pretty poor. And the potatoes.
No, the potatoes I can tell. This one, I don't know what this is. This is some kind of like yams. No, that's not yams. I have no idea
Yeah, that's the
what
thing. It's like,
that is. And then this one is. Yeah, what the heck is that? Piece of chocolate?
you saw chocolate?
What is that? Yeah, look at it. It's like what, a Hershey's? Unopened.
What do you see? I don't
I
see
don't
this
think
thing.
that's. I think that's wood chips, dude. Pile of wood chips?
Pile of wood chips could be.
What else?
All right, so if you press,
That was sower. This is
nice. If
cool.
you press I,
Guess what?
there's like
What?
all sorts of things.
Weather?
It's
That's
like we're
cool.
wasting money on vehicles because you drove around.
No, that's just by owning them. They cost money to maintain. They never really break down themselves.
Okay,
Corn.
there's like prices for wheat and barley and canola and stuff. Looks like wheat and potatoes is the most expensive.
Oh, where'd you find that? I was high. And then not.
Click, once you, yeah, click the top arrows.
We have 8,000 of everything.
Put myself in a vehicle by clicking on it.
Yeah, it happens. What are the selling prices? We don't know that yet. Oh,
It's
there we
like
are.
a store.
Freight yard is the only spot that buys, so that's crazy. We only have one place to sell to.
No, hit right. There's a big right arrow on the side of it. You can
Oh,
go
I
to like
see.
grain
Oh.
elevator.
Grain elevator shipping office transfer. Okay, that's better. Windmill. Right. So, as always, canola is the most expensive. Always has been in every game.
Yeah,
Canola.
because it's like fake.
Awesome. Well, it also grows the least.
It's like hard to grow.
And yeah, less of it grows in an acre than any other one. Makes the most money.
Yeah, you've didn't catch the last part there, but yeah, you played this quite a bit, like in the previous version.
Yeah, well, the old one I did. It was kind of fun. Mike's still skipping.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just doing a little bit of interference noises. Scratchy sometimes.
Alright, so we have 6 grand, and a little field costs 60 grand. So we're poor. I see from this.
So if you go to map views, it shows a map of the whole place.
That's a big place.
Yeah.
That's pretty big.
Right, well.
Hey, we got mirrors, dude. Yes, mirrors.
There are airplane noises. It looks pretty. Is this our farmhouse? Yeah. Mouse sensitivity is pissing me off, but that's okay. How did you climb on top of the tractor? That's legit.
That's easy. So P is a store. Oh wow, look how many options they have now. Yay!
What?
Oh, sprayer's 5 grand. Oh wow, it's 29 grand.
P is a store? Oh, dude.
Can't afford that? We're so broke.
Which one?
Sprayer. That helps you get twice as much for your crop. So it's like one of the first things I like buying.
Mower.
But we're like not even close to that.
Where are the prices though?
So double click on the sprayer or whatever you want to see, like tractors. And then it goes to the list of tractors.
Okay.
Yeah, a little more detail, and you can scroll. Oh, cows, animals, cars. We got cars.
What? All right, so.
You want to bring that sower? It's. Let's see, if you look on the map, the one on the right of it.
Harvester.
Yeah, the one that has a sower attached to it, and fill it up with seeds and come down on field 38.
Well, I don't know what that means, man.
We're gonna figure it out, man.
Wait, so the harvester is not it. Is it one of the tractors that has it?
Right here, where I'm at. I use map. I hate it. It resets the map every time you close it. It's so annoying. I use map to select where all the vehicles are. That's the best vehicle selection map. It's you just
what button? Which button is that? Because you have.
Well, there's no button. You have to open the map with I.
And go there.
Yes. Yeah, see, the old games used to keep it on the map. You just close it, open it back up. Maybe there's shortcuts.
Okay.
Yeah, this would select the vehicles instead of going left and right. Because you could just go random for all vehicles so you get to the one you want.
Alright, so I accidentally came all the way here.
Yeah, so you take this thing, you fill it up here. Refill, and then you drive it down to
How do you feel it?
You have a button. It's usually R. R. Just drive it forward and forward. I'm not sure. Figure it out.
Yeah, I got it. Okay. Alright, it's refilling.
Nice.
I'm thinking my
this tractor pulls left and right, man. This doesn't go straight. I usually just set it and it needs to go fine. It's all pulling all over the place.
Volume, I can adjust my volume from here. Good, because the tractors are so loud.
Filling. You gotta start sowing that field right there.
Okay, so why field 38? Why did we come here?
I don't know, this is where the tractor was, and it was free and empty. We just gotta plow it and plant. Okay. Then we'll go work the other ones, and this one will grow by itself.
So what am I...
You have to select canola. Okay, let me see if I can find it. So, always change seed. Wow, they all look different. Oh no.
Well, there should be a name, right? It should have a name.
No, there's no name. It's just like...
It's like a flowery thing, it's a canola.
Oh no, man, they all look different. Alright, I'm guessing that's the one. You could also go.
Yeah, I can probably look at it. I went through the tutorial a little bit, and that was like, you know, cool.
I don't know. I'd say it's either that one or the flower. I'm not sure. There's no fight. We'll figure it out.
Oh, that's not it. Toggle.
Yeah, I want to switch.
Oh, let's see.
Just press O.
It's this one. Looks like a clover, but no, it's not really.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's kind of how it looks when it grows. That's what I'm saying. Alright.
Okay, B to turn on sower.
Definitely can't go straight. I wish the lines would mess up if you didn't go straight. That'd be better. Alright. still about spruce before. Press 3 keeps you at the speed just for farming. You can always increase it.
Man, I'm like unable to keep straight.
I know, right? Okay. Don't leave gaps. Gaps are no good.
I know I left gaps. I'm still not liking the game volume. Too freaking loud.
Where's the game volume options at?
You press escape and then you go like right on the arrow up top.
Oh, damn, this arrow is
it's the volume there.
Is it me or the truck's getting dirty? Were they always dirty?
They get dirty. I saw thing in the shop you can buy to actually clean your trucks and tools.
I don't think it looked like this when I started out. That's me. That's
yeah, there's a lot of dust.
All even dirty, man. Shit.
I'm glad they have the controls on the screen, you know, because. Since they're not in the menu anywhere, you're like, how do I do? I'll just sit here and pick my nose instead. But yeah.
There's a lot of options because there's so many different trackers and later like glyphs and runes and things. But yeah, it's kind of nice to always display it. It's cool, like when you put it to a joystick, it shows that key also.
Oh, that's nice.
So even if you change them, it shows you the right one. Yeah.
Z. Dang it. Do I need to do the ridge markers?
No.
I think I just messed up a spot.
Yeah, you can go over it. Actually, we have to file it.
You think so?
Yeah. It won't cover it until we file it next time. Yeah, my tractor's ruining this thing? Oh, yeah. Oh,
man.
Now you fix it now.
What a jerk move. Putting down the ridge marker. Aww. Aww.
What?
I pressed E, so I accidentally got out, and then I was like stuck inside the wheel for a second. Yeah, this is really dirty. I like it. Well done. Man, I haven't done this much plowing since, wait, you're doing the plowing. I'm not even the one doing the plowing.
How are you plowing right now?
I'm sowing.
So much what I want,
though. Oh, I'm out of seeds.
Put this work.
So the painful one gives you directions?
Yeah, it gives you like help. That's the old one. It just came to me. The old ones used to do just the new class.
Nice. Let's see if I can cheat my way into the field. Off-roading. Yeah. Actually, I could do. That's some serious off-roading. This field kicked my ass. I'm sweating. It's dirty in here, dusty. Alright, with that little patch, I am finally done with this field.
Nice.
Where should I go?
Head on back up here. We need a sower here.
What number?
Well, we're at 29 right now.
Oh, you're at 29?
Yeah, just back up. home base, I guess.
29 is a small field. Cool.
Ooh, there's a waterfall. Nice.
A waterfall?
Yeah. Right behind 20. And a score.
Yep, that's a hard day's work.
Only 8 a.m., dude.
Wait, that was just... That was just... We started at
6 or something. Really? I don't know, but that was like... Yeah, that was like no amount of...
It's not a full day's work.
Or it could be 8 p.m., I don't know.
I don't know, it's still morning. No, is it? I don't know, what the hell, what is it?
Oh, it's...
Where's the sun? In the clouds.
I